Women are warriors. Women are absolutely warriors. These individuals are some of the most relentless, driven individuals. And 6 days ago, my life completely changed and I learned something new. I learned something new and I have an amazing respect for each and every one of you. Every single one of you in this room, I have an amazing respect. My partner went into labor 6 days ago, and for 3.5 hours, I watched this woman with tears in her eyes for 3.5 hours with no epidural push her brains out. And you know what she said to me? She didn't say, "Oh, this hurts, I wanna quit." No, the one thing she kept saying to me over and over again is, "Soon that baby's gonna be in my arms. Soon that baby's gonna be in my arms." This woman was on a mission. She was relentless and she knew why. And after 3.5 hours, finally that baby came out. You all are warriors, and if you use that same drive, I'm not sure who and doesn't have kids, but that same drive is gonna take you wherever you want to go.